So the video is starting now. We are at Civil Lines. So we are at LG House Road right now. This is the school, government school. Is also called Rajnivas Mang. This is a Rajkiya Pratibha Vikas Vidyalay on the left hand, and on the right hand is a few small shops and all. So, we'll take a left turn. We are at the back side of the school. This is a kachori mukam. Narbi Raksha Samiti. On the right. On the left is the boundary of school. On the right is Mahatma Gandhi Sanskriti Kendra Shah Auditorium. And the left is the school. A saloon on the right. There are small shops. Prem Shanti Kunj apartment. Backside. This park. So this is the road, Kashmiri Gate, the road going towards East Delhi. This is the bus stand. We are currently opposite the metro line, the metro line which is going towards that Sainic. Turn from this, just pass beep. we are right now we are at the road where the two petrol pumps are. There is a petrol pump of HP. On the main road. On the left is the Rai apartment. Then this is the HP, a lot of petrol in the room. This is also a local castle. On the right is Shramayukt Karyalay, 5 Shamnath Mark. On the right. We are again going to LG House Road. This is also called Raj Nivas Mark. This is also called Raj Nivas Mark. Of Rajokari House. Shops. Now, right is Baptist Union of North India. On the left is Gujarati Samaj. This is Christian school on the right side. There's a Canberra Bank on the left hand. St. Xavier Senior Secondary School on the left hand. On the right is Baptist Mission again. This is 44 Vidya Jyoti Raj Nivas Mark. On the right is PCTA. On the left is Raji House Raj Nivas Devi. On the right is primary school. This is the Raj Nivas Mark exit ended, and this is the right leg. Now we will take the U-turn and on the left we will see what is existing. Sets it is good. So we visited Raj Nivas Mark.